There are just under 13,000 employees here at the Social Security Complex in Woodlawn. And from the looks of things, just about every one of them are here for this rally.
USA! USA!
Everywhere you look, there was an American flag. Some were wearing their pride. The Social Security Administration Patriotic Rally was a show of unity.
To bring everybody together and in our fellowship and show our strength.
To let those people in over there know how we feel. That they only made us stronger, they didn't make us weaker.
The acting commissioner of Social Security spoke briefly to his employees.
The attack on our nation has also united us. It has bound us together. And it has reminded us who we are as Americans.
And to the terrorist victims' family, a pledge to get them Social Security benefits as fast as possible.
SSA will be able to expedite survivors and disability claims for those individuals and families who suffered losses in last week's terrorist assaults.
The message from these Social Security employees is loud and it is clear. They are unified behind the president, the country, and are praying for the victims. Rob Roblin, WBAL 11 News.